Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'll be jumping into the hive with my Artemia Mark III Purgation Flamer again, as I have upgraded. I found the two best blessings for the weapon, Blaze Away and Over Pressure. These blessings both provide an abundance of damage boosts over the course of firing, which just further turns this weapon into a beast at clearing enemies. I'll be jumping into some Damnation Elite Resistance, where you will see that, even though all the enemies have more HP, it doesn't matter when they're faced with the burning flames of the Emperor himself. Let me know your thoughts on the pair of blessings below, and with that out of the way, please enjoy this Elite Resistance Damnation gameplay.
Yeah! but also loyal to Emperor. Your
enemies are paid in red. Hiding or not, we will slay them!
I keep hoping the Ragged King's cause will have collapsed. As always next time.
I wish the boom would last longer.
Bring out your hymnals, pilgrims! Let us glorify him in song! A skillful strike! You surprise me!
Oh, too more trouble to shift! Even for all me!
System failure.
Shotgun! I owe you a drink, Jack! Red shout, Dana!
Death to the...
Red one! Save me!
Careful, sir! Stephanie may not be as she seems.
How'd you like this now?
Outstanding,
it The tech priest's implants are new, but her flesh seems withered.
Metal face probably ails. All our knowledge is bleeding and annoying. Mates, you need any?
I am with you, fellow pilgrims!
Wish you blazing words.
My gratitude!
Thank you.
As your thoughts are filled with purpose.
If you made it this far into the video, don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed it, and subscribe if you would like to see more of my content in the future. I'll see you in the next video.